program a robot to move and to talk. If you have lots of money, you get most anything you want. But love is something that cannot be bought. Because if you could, it would not be love. Love always involves a cost, even when it's reciprocated. And the times when it's not, it's like part of yourself's amputated. All the life inside of you is lost, like dying, suffocated. Sooner or later, this path we cross, love's why we were created. But to not take a risk is so much worse. If God felt this, he knows love hurts. You're not a robot that moves and talks. God give you free will, it's your heart that he wants. Oh, love is something that cannot be forced. Because if you could, what would it be worth? God's love involved a cost, so we could choose salvation. And for the people who do not believe, his heart devastated. He gave his life to save the lost. He let us everything he knows love hurts.